Bro, chill, okay? Bro doesn't want to chill. Ah, come on. tipo. Mr. Mime, I don't have it. F. Marowak, Blastoise, you. Página vital. Marowak, Blastoise, Charizard, and Raichu. Hmph. Let me double check. 84. Yeah. Oh, my mistake. Again. Thank you. Yeah, Blaine doesn't stand a chance, even with a broken team like Walters. What? Who are you trying to potion, dude? Good. Hold on a moment now. Now it's Viridian time. Five Pokemon. So I guess everything except Raichu. Yeah, lead Blastoise. Yeah, like this. more mistake. Behold the fisher. Oh no. My script. I don't know why it shows these. Tough one. No way. Why am I still in a set? Gonna lose. And it's faster than me. All because I didn't switch to shift. If what the fuck, this Charizard? Ridiculous. Let's try leading with Raichu this time. Okay. No. That was quite obvious. Oops. No. Fight and crit. How do you X attack in the middle of Skull Bash? Thank you. No, don't do that to me, okay. I should have done this before. I definitely should have done this before. You know what, let's keep going. I'm not gonna heal. I'm not gonna go back and heal. Okay. Oof. Hello, Altsy? No, I don't have to go ill, but if I want to train my Pokemon the way I want, yes, because otherwise the Pokemon I want to train are not getting any experience. I'm not sure, but I think that's what people do in Nuzlockes. Although this is not a Nuzlocke. I never did any kind of challenge like that. But yeah, like for example, I want to get Victory Bell to level 65. And if it dies or becomes very weak, it's not gonna be useful in the next battle and not going to get any experience. It's not so good Pokemon. Sorry. Well, if it's weakened, then yes, it's not good. It's better if it's full HP. I don't know why it's switching. Because the other Pokemon are like 30 levels over me. So if I go fight the next trainer with only orange HP bar or red bar, I'm not gonna do much. Probably won't even take out a single Pokemon. Nice, it's 65 now. See, this Alakazam is going to give me a lot of trouble. Alakazam is like... Alakazam and Parasect are the Pokemon that give me most trouble in this game. They are very, very hard to beat. Who am I gonna train next? Okay, now I want to train Raichu. Raichu is dead, so I need to go back. Well, that you got a good point. Venusaur has better stats than Victory Bell, but I think I found Bellsprout first and started training it. And I wanted to have at least. I didn't want to have my team full of starters. Like, even though I have Blastoise and Charizard. But yeah. I'm also not using any TM, only 8 gems. Why? I don't know. It's like some self-imposed challenge. Doesn't really make sense, but. But I discovered after I took the challenge, like not using any TMs, I discovered that there's an underground. There's like an underground section on Celadon Mall where they sell pretty much every TM in the game. Holy shit. Ah, and then we have to deal with this shit. Piercing with Slash is so dangerous. Easy? I mean, yeah, I've beaten other games. I've beaten Radical Red before. In the hardest difficulty. Hardcore version, or was it hardcore settings? I can't remember. Radical Head is so, so hard. No more. Oh my god. Iron. Calcium. Oh, escape rope. This will come in handy. I don't think I have my list public, but I'm making a list of every home hack that I'm beating and try to get it on stream as well. When do you use revive your Pokemon? Oh, also another good point. I am planning on using it on only on Elite Four. Buy those if you have. Yeah, let me check my money. I don't think that's a lot of money. I lost twice in the rival fight. The rival fight was really hard, to be honest, because of Parasect. Parasect always using Spore and Slash. Holy shit. Nice, nice paralyze. Let's go. Okay, I'm going to try to get Moltres. Yeah, I know what I'm going to do now. I don't need strength now. I will skip every trainer now. I know what I'm going to do. Oh, the item is the other way. Have you played this version? The Twitch Plays Pokemon version? Just a guard spec. G? What's G? Good luck. Holy shit! Okay. Thank you. Where's the Ultra Balls? Oh, first try! Okay. That was not expected. I'm also not using the legendaries. Legendaries are too broken. I think you missed my question. Have you played this game? Alt-C, sorry. Time ago. Nice. It's good to have people here that also like modifications, game modifications. Pokemon Home Hex. Have you played any other Pokemon Home Hack? Why do I still have secret key? Pokemon Go? Nice choice. I also tried Pokemon Go. But I don't go outside that much, and I don't have that much free time. Yeah, but yeah, it's definitely a nice choice. Yep, it's good to collect every Pokemon that you can. It's addictive, I can tell. Oh no. I think I stopped because I was not feeling okay after a while. After starting playing it, then some other stuff got in the way. Thank you, Elsie. Thank you very much. Thank you for stopping by. And feel free to follow if you want to. Bye bye. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Have a good night. Oh no. Here. This is not good. Nice. No. Fought that other one, right? Yeah, I did. There's only like 3 trainers left. No, not the Parasect. Bro. Bro. Don't rest on my face. Let's go. This was hard. Holy shit! I don't know if this is enough. You know what? I'm going to get Zapdos. And then we'll face the Delete 4. Chancy. Oh no. Oh, okay. First try again. Lol. But I need Chancy. So now we look for Chancy. Holy shit.